where they were sending automatic weapons into Mexico. Now, this is the federal government was sending weapons into Mexico because they wanted to track the weapons, supposedly, to the drug cartels. So when we think about where are these weapons and drugs coming from that are coming into our communities, we have to understand that the government is putting these weapons into our communities. It's been happening since the 80s, since the 70s. So they create poverty, they create the problem, and then they lock people up for profit. This system is totally corrupt. And I understand there may be some good police officers who want to do their job and like who don't want to hurt people, but you have to understand that you're part of a really sick and twisted system. And if you know a cop, a fellow police officer who is breaking the law, it's your responsibility as a police officer to turn them in. Don't turn a blind eye to it and have some kind of bullshit solidarity. Thank you.
Yeah.